sun, they'll dry out themselves.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
See what I mean?
Yeah.
Doesn't that make sense?
Absolutely. Yeah. That's a very good structure. But the most unusual thing is that little roof for the fire. That's what I think is really clever.
Well, yeah, sometimes if it rains, you can make a fire like it starts to rain. It's not really pouring, but it's raining pretty steady. But if you have a roof like that, it'll keep going. Then the top log will get wet, it'll keep, and it won't burn, but it will.